Hi everybody. So I've taken a couple of weeks off of skating. I went on a ski trip, I had some fun, then I relaxed for a bit. But now that I'm back, I've been watching the Winterclash. It's going on right now. I think the finals are tomorrow. It's kind of been getting me in a skating mood, so I figured I'd take about an hour to head down the street to a park with a little skate park. It has a good B-rail, about knee high, and I figured I'd just practice a bit and try to sharpen up my skills.